All right, Ginger, thank you. Police in Beverly Hills have arrested a robbery suspect or suspects that they have linked to an attempted robbery in West Hollywood.
Among the suspects, a man who was armed with an assault-style rifle. KTLA's Annie Rose Ramos live in West Hollywood with more. Annie, good morning.
Hey, Megan, good morning to you. Well, all of this coming just 1 week after we all saw that shocking surveillance video. In it, you can see three people walking out of this alleyway toward the street, and they are approached by three people, one of them armed with an assault rifle and were held up at gunpoint. Now, local city leaders here in West Hollywood announcing a big break in this case, that an arrest has been made. They announced it at Monday night's city council meeting.
With respect to the robbery that was caught on video last week near the alley on Orlando, just south of Santa Monica Boulevard, the Beverly Hills Police Department arrested four people involved in a robbery in their city with similar circumstances. The West Hollywood Sheriff's Station has been working closely with Beverly Hills and believes that the four individuals in custody may be the same suspects alleged to have been involved in the West Hollywood robbery.
And I'm standing here with Alan Strasberg. You have lived here for over 30 years. Hearing about this arrest, I know you were at that city council meeting on Monday night. Tell me, are your fears a little alleviated?
Well, it's great that there's been an arrest, but I think it should be noted that that arrest was in Beverly Hills, where they have a bigger commitment to funding for armed police in that city. We don't have that. We're short. So no, it doesn't give me a comfort level quite yet.
You know, you were talking about how you still have that fear when it comes to walking around in West Hollywood. You drove over here even though you live a couple of blocks away. But the mayor, we spoke to her last week. She says crime is down and they also have those safety ambassadors throughout this city. Does that help you feel a little bit better?
We need to restore the LASD funding and numbers in West Hollywood to the pre-pandemic level of at least 68, if not more. We have less than 60. We have 58 or 59, depending on how we count things.
All right, Alan Strasberg, thank you so much for your time. We'll send it back to you both in the studio.